On the first Friday of February, Michigan goes red.
From the shores of the lakes of Michigan, Huron, Superior, and Erie, residents come together by wearing red for American Heart Month.
We wear red to raise awareness about cardiovascular disease and to help save lives. Heart disease is a killer that strikes more women than men and is more deadly than all forms of cancer combined.
Despite all we know about heart health and the benefits of diet and exercise,
cardiovascular diseases continue to be a woman's greatest health threat.
The good news is 80% of cardiac events can be prevented through education and the discipline to make lifestyle changes.
Eating better, staying active, and routine health checks are all ways to be heart healthy.
Knowing the signs and symptoms of heart disease and stroke are also vital.
On this National Wear Red Day, we encourage everyone to wear red and raise their voices against heart disease. Go Red Michigan!